We're going to Michigan to see the sweetest gal.